This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program at the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department.
The San Antonio Riverwalk Wildscape Demonstration Garden was created in 1998 by the Alamo Area Master Naturalist Volunteers, who still meet monthly to maintain it. The Demonstration Garden is located downtown, next to the river, at the intersection of Aubrey and Old Gilbo Street. This wildscape garden is open to the public and serves the purpose of showcasing plants that are mostly native to the area and that benefit wildlife. It also offers design ideas. Signage in the garden offers visitors a brief description of each plant and indicates which types of wildlife benefit from it. Feel free to visit the garden anytime. Take a stroll or just sit on the bench and enjoy the views and sounds of nature, even in downtown San Antonio. Since the garden offers numerous native plants that bloom and fruit throughout the year, a variety of wildlife are drawn to the site. They are looking to feed on insects and fruit, or take a sip of nectar from beautiful blooming flowers. One might find a lizard safely sheltered within a shrub or see a bird building a nest in the overhead canopy. Join volunteers during maintenance workdays on the second Friday of the month from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Everyone is welcome. This will offer an opportunity to learn directly from plant enthusiasts. In addition to gaining some gardening tips, you may also make a few friends in the process. To learn more about the Master Naturalist Volunteer Program and the Texas Wildscape Program, please visit the following websites.